And that's what we got to get back to. We got to get back to a country of service before self. We've become a country of self before everything. Before family, before community, this self. And through service is how you learn how to really be a citizen. Because citizenship starts with service first. And we will never have leaders who are committed to service. We'll only have selfish leaders if we go down the real world. So through this service, it's just preparing yourself. Each piece of paper, I'm preparing myself to lead one day through service. So we appreciate you for your service, and I look forward to y'all being my peers in a few years, you know, in some capacity. Please run for office, because there are a bunch of selfish people in office, and we need to purge the system, and we need your generation to do it.
Fight the machine.
Right, fight the machine, baby, fight the machine. So, I don't have too much of a warm-up speech, but pretty simple. This is the park, there's litter.